Warrior Ash, Pablo, Hunter Ash, and Leader Ash. Alright, this is a good spot. Look at this. Runway. You want to drive it to the left? Wait, what the fuck? I think the car is bugged out, by the way. What the f- Yo, that shit was moving sideways by itself. Okay, so that's a bad demonstration, because the car wanna act stupid. Alright, let's try this one. Okay, this is more harder to flip, but I like to lean into the tree. But it's more difficult when you do it that way. I don't have a wall. I think this is a good spot. Yeah, you see? You just want to move it to the left, all the way to the left. And then it should have flipped. Sometimes, they don't like to flip on its own on the first try, so you're going to have to continue doing that. But that car is much harder to flip. This is more big elephant than this one over here. Look at this tree right here, you see? Easy. And it don't matter which direction, you want to flip it right, left, just make sure whatever direction you want to flip it, make sure you point it to that. So if you want to flip it left, go to left. Make sure your directional bar is pointed to the left. If you want to flip it with your right, just lean the control to the right side. And you just hold it, and then it will flip by itself. That's it. Nothing complicated. It's a possessed car, yeah. Let me see if we can find another one. Oh, another trick with flipping cars. If you know it's up in a hill, all you gotta do is hit the reverse and lean left. And keep doing it, and it'll flip eventually. So reverse, all the way to the left. Oh, but this is not a hill. Okay, I think it is good. Right there. That's another way to flip it. Yeah, but it's much easier to drive it toward the wall. That's much easier. Lean into the wall. That's it. Very groovy. So you accelerate, turn it left, and it'll flip by itself. Not bad. And then with this car over here in this location. There's always a car in this location, by the way. And my trick to flip this, lean it toward the stairs and then let it drop. So you want to drive in the edge of the stairs. And then it'll flip. I just did it slow there. But if I were to do it fast, it would have flipped. Yeah, but you can't do it too close. You gotta do it back. Go back a second. There you go. You gotta do it fast when you're doing it toward the staircase. And then it's gonna flip and you turn it right. Hey, you do the same thing. Oh, I lost energy? Oh, shit. Who we can... where do we find the survivors? That's another way to break the car. You see, you won't be able to move it if you're a survivor.
The living have claimed a piece.
So
of the
survivors can get inside this car, but they won't be able to move it. So basically, they really don't have a car around this area. It's still gonna show on the map that it works, but it doesn't. It really doesn't work. That's another trick. There's always a vehicle in this location. You can do it either reverse, or you can drive it forward. It's the same thing. Just drive straight and then reverse. They won't be able to move it, so it's stuck. And now we can wait for the survivor because the map piece is located here. So now survivors are gonna have to walk. Yeah, the more skinny the cars are, the more easier to flip them. Now let's go back. Alright, we found Hunter Ash. Let's make him use his ability. Oh! A flexible out of oil. Thank you so much.
This was not the plan. Try dismemberment.
I should get my trap to level 2. Oh, nah, 8 minutes for one map piece. Yeah, they took too long. Hunter splitting them. He panicked there. Thank you. Oh, I lost energy. Oh my god. Let's get leader out with body blocking for him. Oh shit.
Starting to slip. Reloading as fast as I can.
Yeah, people are starting to catch up that the stunlock weapons are the way to go. That's why I didn't like the idea that they were going to release a submachine gun. Because the first thing I thought about is, oh yeah, another stunlock weapon. No more nail guns, it's straight up submachine gun.
The map.
Oh, we should take this car
locate
away.
Their souls and swallow at will.
Sometimes when you possess a card, you're gonna discover the spot from try to take it. But sometimes you don't even need to flip it. What? Love how much color.
Exterminate them.
Is that Hunter Ash? Uh-oh. He's a brave soldier. Damage color.
That'll teach you.
What's the problem with this map? Too many light swords, so that's gonna take away my damage. He almost died. That was a whack ass spot for the objective. I have no space. They could just run away, and they had a light source. Is Planebringer good or Baal better? I think Planebringer might be better than Baal. Yeah, I think Plague is better. Because it doesn't matter which lineup you have, you can still get infected by the Blight. Baal counter is teamwork and 2 leader lineup, 3 laner lineup. Bye. Damn. I didn't have energy.
Do you know the things that I've seen?
Oh yeah, he panicked. That's a mistake. That's all I need. One mistake. War TV, thank you for the follow. No. Oh, trash.
No. I'm getting out of this bad.
Fuck. I wanted to scare the bleed out. Yeah, the boss is trash. What the fuck? There we go. Oh, Hunter is alone. Let's go. Perfect. It's fucking up. You never want to be alone. He's gonna use ability when I possess one of the basics. He's gonna fuck up. Little does he know that he gotta fight me. See, I misplaced my portal right there. Oh my god. Yeah, I fucked up. GG. One mistake. That's all you need. One mistake.
Shake it up.
It's not true.
Party ain't over.
What's up, Viking? How you doing? I know you dropped it, dumbass. Guess what? Now you die. See you later, alligator. Dumbass. Stop dropping your weapon.
The humans have activated the lost pages. They will gather to defend them. Take them all out at once.
Now you're dead.
You're welcome.
No. Thank you. Place for out of oil. Place for out of oil. I did not do that, man. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. You gotta die? Nah, you die now. He's dead. Oh my god. He survived because of one mistake. Jesus Christ. This game is so trash for that. Oh my god. So frustrating, man. Iframe is still an issue in this game. Disgusting. Bail out. The dark ones. Yikes. Ew. The fact that they even at the dark one is trash. Yikes. Upsets tree, fuck. And that one car I didn't flip earlier ended up costing me now. Now for sure they make it to the dark one. Yikes. You still don't learn.
Dance for us, Ash.
Ha 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 ha
welcome.
He's dead.
Catch him up to get him back under the beam.
Sit the fuck down. Alright, I'm gonna go for the bush then. Alright. Okay. Oh, you're not stopping me? Thank you so much. Thank you. You're not stopping me? Oh yeah, I'm used to this. I practiced for this moment.
All the way to fucking Victory Town. All the way. He's going to be a winner every now and then. I believe it.
Did it.